No need to make this awkward.
Hey everyone, how's it going? Snuggles Time here, bringing you another video. Now today, I took out the Banshee Star again. Now I know this thing is not as effective as the Dire Star, but that doesn't mean it's not fun. This thing just puts a big fucking smile on my face every time I take it out. It looks goofy, it drives goofy, but in the match, I'm gonna show you guys, we did have a high priority target come up on the other side. Now there's a few players in the game between the aces that we just kind of have a bounty for, and Justin Japp is one of them. Justin, if you're watching this video, absolutely love you, brah, but I just gotta murder you when I see you. I don't know why, it's just I need to do it. And in this game, Justin was on the other team, so we were all kind of gunning for him. So that's what all the talk is on comms. Also, towards the end of the match, Justin and one of our newfound friends, Rosso4112, happened to get into basically a fight between a stormtrooper and a red shirt off Star Trek. And that is the best way I can describe that one. I hope you guys at least stay to the end, because I thought it was really funny. So I hope you guys enjoy the match. Yes.
I do not understand what is wrong.
Justin Japp is a heretic, and he must be purged, and he will be purged with fire.
I didn't bring my fire starter. You should have said that before.
Well, I didn't know he would be in the match.
You should know. You're Snuggles. You should know.
I can't know everything.
Is that what you're going to blow your Banshee Star on?
You're goddamn right.
Alright.
I think
well,
this is it.
Kill him.
Well played, sir. Well played.
Gonna blow your load.
Well, I've got 1,500 missiles I can send his way.
You have an XL in that?
No, you can't fit an XL in this one.
No, I meant the Hunchback.
No. You don't put an XL on a Hunchback. What the fuck are you thinking?
You know, I'm pretty sure a few matches ago, I can go back and watch the video and see you die from an XL engine explosion.
No, I don't have an XL.
Snuggles, we might need an instant replay.
Yeah, you might have to roll the tape. Oh, since you can't stream, what are you planning on for 500?
Well, I was just going to schedule one of my days off and just be online the entire day, and whoever wants to join group can join group, and we'll do stupid shit that way.
Seems legit. You record a good chunk of it, and then you make like a best of video for the day. Or a multi-part video. Or yeah, you could literally just record the whole thing.
Coming through Diego 5.
Recording the entire day would require a hell of a lot of USB sticks.
New target acquired. Need to find Justin Japp.
Well, he's not Charlie.
Resolution, that might only be 20 gig or so.
New target acquired. Then again,
not Delta.
Lower resolution.
Not Bravo.
Resolution.
That's Dr. Snugans. That's another heretic.
New target acquired. Focus. Target Delta. Nice kill.
Or no, it's not. I can't read. New
target. I was like, that is not Snugans. Enemy
not
UAV above us.
Armin, I'm coming at never mind.
The UAV.
New target acquired.
Where the fuck is Justin?
Warning, incoming missile.
Have you ever looked behind?
Azus is a no-go.
I know it's not Foxtrot.
I think I'm gonna hunt that Zeus down.
Critical
Knuckles, I'm gonna push and look for him.
No, let Kodiak in the open. Alright, we're gone.
Hotel.
Rojas Pepper! Basta, DK.
Target acquired. New target.
Not Bravo.
I could have told you that.
New target acquired.
Where the fuck is he? I need Justin.
Shit, sure, let's head back to base.
He's up there by that Hunchback 2C.
Target acquired.
One little guy, I see him.
Romcade, why would you do that, Romcade?
Because I assume the rest of the team was being smart and fucking following me in the king crab.
Yeah, never say a team is smart.
New target acquired. Base is being captured.
Know what they say about one, yeah, so.
I'm not gonna lie, Snugs, I'm just watching you to see the inevitable Alpha Strike.
That will not kill his enemy.
I know.
God, where the fuck is he?
He's all the way back at base. He's in an Arctic cheetah.
Target destroyed. Right arm critical damage. New target acquired.
Ah! Fuck. I couldn't get him.
He is still alive, though.
So frustrating. Every time I see him in a match, he's not that hard to kill. I can never find him in time.
I told you where he was.
No,
I never said you were lying.
You said you found him. You never said where he was.
And if he's an Arctic cheetah, he's constantly moving.
New target acquired.
They actually still might win this.
You had to fucking say target something, didn't destroyed. You? Did they kill each other at the same time?
There he is.
Kappa,
yeah, that doesn't help me, though.
Kappa PC!
New target acquired.
Oh wait, no, Mad Dog. Excuse me.
Alright, so two cheetahs and a Mad Dog. You guys should probably group up and wolfpack stuff to death.
Yeah, don't go off on your own.
Oh no.
No.
Y'all need to focus on those cheetahs. Those are gonna kill you.
New target acquired.
Kappa is 100 CC in the back.
Good kill. Good kill.
Can't hit those cheetahs. Shit.
Yeah, focus Kappa, the one without arms.
As soon as
legs are exposed too.
Okay, Kilo's been legged.
Target.
Kilo's down.
Last one. I love the fucking Viper.
Oh yeah, this guy's MVP right now.
Right leg, right leg.
Yeah. This is so frustrating.
You know, I think I might have a little respect for these Vipers now. I mean, winning a dogfight against Arctic Cheetahs is not a small task.
Ah, he lost the leg. Whoa. Oh, that dude fucked up.
That's Justin. That's fucking Justin.
Get him!
Don't stress me, Arch.
You're outstripping the Viper. His right leg, it's like one touch.
God.
Get back here. I can still shoot.
Yeah, try to keep him around the Viper. Get him out in the open.
So you guys just run to cap?
No, don't split up.
Yeah, draw him out.
He runs to cap him.
Well, the Viper's kind of hobbling off to cap.
Murder only thing. Murder.
Bring him to you, cap.
You're outrunning your Viper.
Mess him up or something.
What should I do?
Stay close to your teammate.
Yeah, but he's capping.
Well, when he gets there, yeah.
Stop this cap.
Wait, is he capping the base?
He, enemy, is capping the base.
Ah, okay.
Right leg, so if he's not paying attention, you hit that right leg. He'll be doing the leg.
Nah, I'd just start heading back. You both might as well get on cap, make him come to you.
We don't have enough cap.
Where is it?
Oh, hiding behind him, yeah.
Shit! I mean, alright.
Oh, he's open CC.
My kind never hit when I wanted it. Is the other guy capping?
The other guy's capping. Just keep him distracted. I can't believe this is fucking working.
Oh, he's coming over. I heard his jump dead. Oh, one time.
Oh, God.
That's why I hate
calm, you. Calm down, take your time. He's not a good shot either. Nice!
There you go.
Fuck, gain distance.
Now get your distance and aim, line up your shot.
Fuck, jump up on the block. He's not going anywhere.
Turn and... He's open CT too, so... Pop-tart him.
Oh, this fucking hitbox is...
Don't turn your back on him. You got more armor on the front than you do the back.
I guess I could just alright,
Yeah, just run away, dude. Don't let him get you, because he's gonna try to get on cap then.
Yeah, he's only got small pulse lasers. His range is like 200 or 300 meters. If you can get outside that, he can barely scratch you, if that.
Yeah, turn around. See if he followed.
He's late, so even if he does.
There he is.
Fuck no. Give me a prize for how I'm shooting.
Pop-tart him.
I don't want to have a bad leg.
Man, how the fuck is this cheetah lasting so long on 19%?
Yeah, they're never this fucking tanky when I drive them.
Just dive in.
Yeah, I know. Little bastards.
Well, I've...
No guts, no glory.
I've gotten mine down to 8% before. And
what
lived.
The fuck?
Aloha, Sakbar!
He's moved towards our cap.
It can't break the cap. Thank you, you're Viper, for staying alive.
No problem.
You have to stop. Stop and shoot.
I don't think he has that kind of structure left.
He might.
I don't think so.
Poke around the corner of that block. There it is, that corner. To the right.
You didn't kill him.
Snuggles, go talk shit.
Man, glad we won, but that was some stormtrooper level marksmanship right there.
Yep. It's like watching a retard try to hit a doorknob.
So,
they're talking so much shit.
You're gonna take your PPC and sell it and buy a large pulse laser, right?
No. I'm gonna stick to the PPC and I will master it someday.
Good thing I was recording that one. I hope you guys enjoyed, or at least made it through the awesomeness that was that firefight at the end. So, if you guys have any questions about the builds or anything like that, go ahead and leave a comment in the comment section below. I am Snuggles Time, and I will see you all around. I'm Cade.
Because I assume the rest of the team was being smart and fucking following me in the king crab.
Yeah, never say a team is smart. New target acquired. Base is being captured.
Know what they say about one, yeah, so. New target acquired.
I'm not gonna lie, Snugs, I'm just watching you to see the inevitable Alpha Strike.
That will not kill his enemy.
I know.
God, where the fuck is he?
He's all the way back at base. He's in an Arctic cheetah.
Target destroyed. Right arm critical damage. New target acquired.
Fire! Fuck. Oh, I couldn't get him.
He is still alive, though.
So frustrating. Every time I see him in a match, he's not that hard to kill. I can never find him in time.
I told you where he was.
No,
I never said you were lying.
You said you found him. You never said where he was.
And if he's an Arctic cheetah, he's constantly moving.
New target acquired.
They actually still might win this.
You had to fucking say target something, didn't destroyed. You? Did they kill each other at the same time? Did they kill each other at the same time?
There he is.
Kappa,
yeah, that doesn't help me, though.
Kappa PT! Got a Kodiak.
New target acquired.
Oh wait, no, Mad Dog. Excuse me.
Alright, so two cheetahs and a Mad Dog. You guys should probably group up and wolfpack stuff to death.
Yeah, don't go off on your own.
Oh, noes.
No!
Y'all need to focus on those cheetahs, those are gonna kill you.
New target acquired.
Kappa is 100 CC in the back.
Good kill, good kill.
Can't hit those cheetahs for shit.
Yeah, focus Kappa, the one without arms.
As soon as
legs are exposed too. Critical
damage. Okay, Kilo's been legged. Kilo's down.
Last one. I love the fucking Viper.
Oh yeah, this guy's MVP right now.
Right leg, right leg!
Yeah. This is so frustrating.
You know, I think I might have a little respect for these Vipers now. I mean, winning a dogfight against RG Cheetahs is not a small task.
Ah, he lost the leg. Whoa. Oh, that dude fucked up.
That's Justin. That's fucking Justin.
Get him!
Don't stress me, Arch.
You're outstripping the Viper. His right leg is like one touch.
God.
Get back here. I can still shoot.
Yeah, try to keep him around the Viper. Get him out in the open.
So you guys just run to Cap?
No, don't split up.
Yeah, draw him out.
He runs to Cap.
Well, the Viper's kind of
no
hobbling
capping,
off to Cap.
Murder only thing. Murder.
Bring him to you, Cap.
You're outrunning your Viper.
Mess him up or something.
What should I do? What should I do?
Stay close to your teammate.
Yeah, but he's capping.
Well, when he gets there, yeah.
Stop this cap.
Wait, is he capping the base?
He, enemy, is capping the base.
Ah, okay.
Right leg, so if he's not paying attention, you hit that right leg. He'll be the right leg.
Nah, I'd just start heading back. You both might as well get on cap, make him come to you.
We don't have enough cap.
Where is it?
Oh, he's hiding behind him, yeah.
Shit! I didn't know I hit.
Oh, he's open CC.
My kind never hit when I went to hit. Is the other guy capping?
The other guy's capping. Just keep him distracted. I can't believe this is fucking working.
Oh, he's coming over. I heard his jump dead. Oh, one touch.
Oh,
why I hate you.
Calm down, take your time. He's not a good shot either. Nice.
There you go.
Fuck, gain distance.
Now get your distance and aim, line up your shot.
Fuck, jump up on the block. He's not going anywhere.
Turn and... He's open CT too, so... Pop-tart him.
Oh god, this fucking hitbox is...
Don't turn your back on him. You got more armor in the front than you do the back.
I guess I could just arc them.
Yeah, just run away, dude. Don't let him get you, because he's going to try to get on cap then.
Yeah,
he's only got small pulse lasers. His range is like 200 or 300 meters. If you can get outside that, he can barely scratch you, if that.
Yeah, turn around. See if he followed.
He's legged, so even if he does.
There he is.
Give me a prize for bad aim shooting.
Pop-tart him.
I don't want to have a bad leg.
Man, how the fuck is this cheetah lasting so long on 19%?
Yeah, they're never this fucking tanky when I drive them.
Just dive in.
Yeah, I know. Little bastards.
Well, I've...
No guts, no glory.
I've gotten mine down to 8% before. And
what
lived.
What the fuck?
Aloha, Sakbar!
He's moved towards our cap.
He can't break the cap. Thank you,
you're
Viper,
left,
for
left.
Staying alive.
No problem.
No need to make this awkward.
Hey everyone, how's it going? Snuggles Time here, bringing you another video. Now today, I took out the Banshee Star again. Now, I know this thing is not as effective as the Dire Star, but that doesn't mean it's not fun. This thing just puts a big fucking smile on my face every time I take it out. It looks goofy. It drives goofy. But in the match, I'm gonna show you guys. Did have a high priority target come up on the other side. Now there's a few players in the game between the aces that we just kind of have a bounty for, and Justin Japp is one of them. Justin, if you're watching this video, absolutely love you, brah. But I just gotta murder you when I see you. I don't know why. It's just I need to do it. And in this game, Justin was on the other team, so we were all kind of gunning for him. So that's what all the talk is on comms. Also, towards the end of the match, Justin and one of our newfound friends, Rosso4112, happened to get into basically a fight between a stormtrooper and a red shirt off Star Trek. And that is the best way I can describe that one. I hope you guys at least stay to the end, because it's... I thought it was really funny. So I hope you guys enjoy the match. Yes.
I do not understand what is wrong.
Justin Japp is a heretic, and he must be purged. And he will be purged with fire.
I didn't bring my fire starter. You should have said that before.
Well, I didn't know he would be in the match.
You should know. You're Snuggles. Should.
I can't know everything.
Is that what you're going to blow your Banshee Star on?
You're goddamn right.
Alright.
I think this is a...
kill him.
Well played, sir. Well played.
Gonna blow your load.
Well, I've got 1,500 missiles I can send his way.
You have an XL in that?
No, you can't fit an XL in this one.
No, I meant the Hunchback.
No. No. You don't put an XL on a Hunchback. What the fuck are you thinking?
You know, I'm pretty sure a few matches ago, I can go back and watch the video and see you die from an XL engine explosion.
No, I don't have an XL.
Snuggles, we might need an instant replay.
You might have to roll the tape. Oh, since you can't stream, what are you planning on for 500?
Well, I was just going to schedule one of my days off and just be online the entire day, and whoever wants to join group can join group, and we'll do stupid shit that way.
Seems legit. You record a good chunk of it, and then you make like a best of video for the day. Or a multi-part video. Or, yeah, you could literally just record the
whole
thing. But
who's coming through Diego 5?
Recording the entire day would require a hell of a lot of USB sticks. New
target acquired. To find Justin Japp.
Well, he's not Charlie.
Resolution, that might only be 20 gig or so.
New target acquired. Then again, not
Delta.
Lower resolution.
Not Bravo.
Resolution.
That's Dr. Snuggins. That's another heretic.
New target
Focus. Target Delta. Nice kill.
No, it's not. I can't read.
I was like, that is not Snoogans. Enemy UAV above us.
Armin, I'm coming at never mind.
The UAV.
Where the fuck is Justin?
Have you ever looked behind?
Azus is a no-go.
I know it's not Foxtrot.
I think I'm gonna hunt that Zeus down.
Knuckles, I'm going to push and look for him.
New target. No, let
Kodiak in the open.
New target acquired. Alright, we're gone.
Hotel.
Roja Separ! Matra, DC.
New target.
Acquired.
Not Bravo.
Well, I could have told you that. New target acquired. Where the fuck is he? I need Justin.
Found him. Shit, let's head back to base.
He's up there by that hunchback 2C. Target
acquired. One little guy, I see him.
Romcade, why would you do that, Romcade?